What inspired me to write Lost in the System? Well, there's a couple things, and I'm going to tell you right now, as a writer, I get a lot of names off of street signs. Not kidding, totally and completely off of street signs. Occasionally names off buildings or city names, but street signs, I don't know, they just influence me a lot. And so I was driving down San Jose Boulevard, which is in Jacksonville, and I see this sign with the name Smullyan. And how can you go past a name like that and not ponder it? And I saw that name and I immediately thought, oh, he's mischievous. And I just had this vision of this, I don't know, the charming rogue, you know, they're kind of a bad boy, but you kind of like him anyway. And just, he's mischievous and he would love to get into more trouble, but for some reason he can't. I mean, this just all came to me immediately. And actually, several of those streets there along San Jose are actually like horseshoes. So, you know, I passed the name twice. So it was really cemented into my head and I could just see this character and started pondering this character. And I'm not even saying it was that day, but at the same time I had floating around in my head the story idea of a person who for whatever reason was a different person every day. Now that story had been going around in there for a couple years. It had grown out of a conversation on a walk with my oldest son when he was 10 or 11. So it had just been floating around in there. And that actually happens to me a lot as well. I'll have characters or stories. I'll have characters who are waiting for a story or stories that are waiting for a character. And they just float around in my brain until they eventually bump into each other. And that's what happened with Smullyan. And so then we bump into the different person every day. And then came in the, but what's the stakes? I mean, we're not just going to tell a story about someone who's a different person every day. What's the point? And that's when it grew into the science fiction slash mystery slash story of redemption that it is. I hope that you will read and enjoy Lost in the System, and email your comments to me and tell me what you think.